Progressive Philippine lawmaker Carlos Zarate now calling for a House probe on the so-called VIP vaccinations here in the Philippines. Zarate says the admission of Ramon Tulfo that he and other government officials were already vaccinated will not help boost confidence in the country's vaccination drive. He adds it also undermines the vaccination priority list of the health department. Aside from Tulfo, members of the presidential security group previously admitted they were vaccinated as early as September last year. Malacanang, mum on whether there is conflict of interest in Montulfo's vaccination as well as his bid to become a local supplier of Sinopharm vaccines. Duterte spokesman Harry Roque says it is up to the ombudsman to decide on the matter. He adds, while President Duterte personally favors Sinopharm, Roque says the president has been advised to wait for the issuance of its emergency use authorization. Roque did not confirm, though, if Duterte did reach out to Sinopharm representatives.
Gusto po talaga niyang sa Sinopharm, pero wala pa po kasing EUA. Yun po yung dahilan. Kaya umaayaw yung mga doktor na advisors na ating presidente. Antayin na ma-approve ang EUA. Whether or not he has talked to a representative, hindi ko po alam. If I will admit I was in this adjacent room when Montulfo was there, but I could not really hear what they were discussing. No, pero sa akin, I don't understand the big deal about the Montulfo write-up.